President Rodrigo Duterte says he took away a cabinet member's powers because he was too short-sighted on the issue of rice supply and was engaged in a turf war with other officials. He did not name the official, but he was likely referring to Cabinet Secretary Leoncio Evasco Jr., who was stripped of his role as National Food Authority or NFA Council Chairman last April. Evasco had a disagreement with NFA Administration Jason Aquino on the importation of rice from another government. A few months ago, consumers panicked due to the NFA's announcement of a rice shortage, causing rice prices to spike. Senators in the NFA Council, led by Evasco, blamed Aquino's press statements, saying they caused panic since there was only a shortage of NFA or government-stocked rice. Duterte also says he does not think the Philippines can ever be rice self-sufficient, a goal of the Department of Agriculture ever since the previous administration. This is contrary to his remark in April 2017, when he fired Evasco's Undersecretary Halman Valdez for asking for the extension of rice importation permits. Back then, he had said no to importation to protect local farmers. With Evasco out as NFA Council's chairman, Duterte approved Aquino's plan to import 250,000 metric tons of rice from Vietnam and Thailand. Local rice production is not enough to meet the demands of Filipino consumers.